Where am I, you might be asking? I am up here. I warped to this like route, and I expended a lot of stamina replenishers to climb this extremely tall cliff, because boy is this an extremely tall cliff. I mean, it is right beneath Tanagar Canyon. It's like the lowest point in the main overworld, so fair enough. That is not where I expected you to throw, good sir. You're a rare Talus, fair enough, because take a while to get up to you. You are well hidden, of course you'd be a rare Talus. And when I was marking taluses on the main map, I realized a handful of them are directly above taluses in the depths. That's a nice little telltale then, isn't it? Well, glad I had this one over with. Go to this one next, since we're in perfect gliding distance. Oh, there it was, actually. Wait, no, that's a statue. Ah, yeah. Because, all the Bargainer statues are directly beneath important goddess statues. So, of course, that Bargainer statue would be beneath the Supreme Goddess statue. Makes sense. What about the one in Central Hyrule? Have I ever been there? I've never been to that exact spot, funnily enough, but, like... Is that where the... No, that's where the Temple of Time is, I bet. Oh, that's clever! Oh! It's like, I was thinking... I don't remember there being an important goddess statue at this spot, but nope, there is one here, though. That is really clever. But usually the depths areas don't correspond with the sky areas, except for the labyrinths, but, you know, those are also on land. So that's really clever. It's a ballast. Well, I already know your defenses mean jack. I want to go back to the Master Sword, though, just to use it up. Well, no, I did not want to. I also rested off-screen and got a Blood Moon, so that should mean Colgara is back up there, and we can use him as a shortcut.
Nope.
because he got some bonus stamina because of the replenishers I ate. Why'd you just fall over? Trying to make my job easier, huh? Weird. This thing. Really strong there. Oh my god. Jerk. Hang on. Can I... No. I really don't like how you can't, like, rotate this thing far enough when this happens. Give me free arrows. I'm trying to rewind the arrows. Won't let me. Like, these taluses, they don't attack you, they just rely on their friends to attack you. Free junk though, thank you very much, Lee. No tool and no. Jerkwad. Alright, well that's good enough. Well, since we're in gliding range, we'll just go get this one next. Gliding range doesn't really help here, does it? been? How you been? Oh my god, I defeated this guy too? Wow, we really wasted this journey, didn't we? You know what? I don't remember how far back this is. We might just did this as soon as we came here. Waste the journey coming here. Let's go see if we can get this one now. Yay, Kokera's back. Generous boss in the game. Fulgera's supposed to be like the cold boss of the game. Why doesn't it project like actual ice or frost like the cold Cleox do? Yeah. Wow. So we get Fulgera's theme in the middle of a Talus fight. Well, not really though. Ouch! Oh my god, you baseballed me like the Dickens. You are Adam, aren't you? Oh, you got the Sherman's Lava Falls, yay. This thing is useless. This thing will be far superior. Yeah, it goes still a little wet in there. Yeah. Frosty boy this time. Switching my Zont mask. Whoops, wasting some bonus stamina. For the next rare Talus. That one is a journey. It is a journey. See, there's one directly lined up with it. This one seems to be in close proximity. Fair enough. Impossible to keep track of the ones we defeated. It really is. Well, I feel like going on land now. I'm gonna take out some land taluses. Start with this cave one. What? No. Okay. This was a Talus I was guarding the bubble frog, but I don't actually remember killing it. That's right.
They're like, oh, good water. Give me some.
This is, yeah. Your phone? Oh wow, we really set this place on fire.
It's mom going to nice.
Oh dear. Jora likes horses. Jerk. Well, these ones are actually guarding chests, not bad. Actually attacking. Not bad. I can remember this spot. Thank you. Hot spring. There's a Talus around here. Not seeing a Talus. Or a cave in this end. I mean, I've been in that cave and I find to know there's not a Talus there. Huh. Area listed as a maybe. It's a big maybe. I do remember seeing this one as I was flying down here, of course. Get that one pretty easy. I'm gonna take damage on it, which should replenish my hearts. I think I can just use Sidon. Oh well, that goes away when you use a send. Well, it's a waste.
Oh my. Two.
That is gorgeous. That is really gorgeous.
Hey, Mom's Teresa. Yeah, thank you.
Yeah,
there's
no number.
Huh.
I tried this morning, I texted, and I just tried again.
Yeah. I didn't hear the morning one, but I heard this one. I couldn't get to the phone in time.
So that's okay? Are you doing okay?
Yeah.
Did you take the day off today?
No.
Oh.
No. I work from home, but...
Yeah.
Yeah. I was off Monday and Tuesday. I had a 4-day weekend, so I was kind of sick of being off. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, that's good.
Oh, yeah? Did you get it flushed? That sucks. Oh, no.
So anyway, we went to our general practitioner because the urologist said that what I was describing to them was not...
Well, it's a big one over here, isn't it? There we go. They're a little camouflaged sometimes, but we'll admit it. If you don't need them. So if you'd had the equipment, you might have flushed them unnecessarily? I should help. God, Link, why'd you hit it? It's an idiot. Here, but we already killed it for a side quest. That one's
easy
peasy.
That's why they're full on holidays.
You can get to it from here.
Right. In the eye of the beholder. Yeah. So she's explaining to you why you're going to be very, very nervous, like you already were nervous.
Yeah.
About it.
So what they do in reality, and this is just a small thing by comparison to great big things that happen, but this is a person who is intimidated by the nursing home. Insurance didn't take more than 15 days. Well,
so much prettier in here.
Thank you.
Well, he only got them both at once.
So that does sound like an intestinal thing, doesn't it?
And if it does,
it's probably C. diff. Kroger drinking water with electrolytes.
I do.
That's good stuff.
And I do, because he's been drinking that for a long time.
I'm going to find that cave again.
And you know, like a dash of lemon in the water, too, makes it absorb better.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yep. So anyway, all that stuff is possibly the possibility of course. The white process is getting any.
Yeah, but this is all speculation because they haven't really seen him. Oh, it could be this, it could be that, it could be spasms,
well,
it could be dehydration,
that
could be an
exactly
intestine.
Right. That is exactly right.
Oh, yeah, man, you can go on Google and find a million answers.
So then after you get done with your day of exhaustion of talking to complete idiots, that they're smart and they know what they're talking about, they're talking.
Oh, I already killed it? Wow, I do not remember actually killing
it.
This was a waste of a journey.
And I'm like, no, there's something badly wrong here. My husband has never done this before. This is not normal for him. This is not, and I also read that you can have 8 to 25 pounds of stool back up in your intestine.
I don't remember killing this one. I only remember coming here for like the Zora greens, but not actually fighting the Talus.
And Teresa, I am going to tell you that during these last 5 days, he had one day where he did in fact have a bowel movement that was you can picture it was and then after 2 weeks after that he had another. nothing happening and nothing but mucus.
Mm-hmm.
All of a sudden, after about the second day of that, came these two valves that were unbelievably huge.
You know, it all, in my, I'm thinking, this could be related to his hospital visit and all the antibiotics and stuff. Probably screwed up his intestinal flora, you know.
Yeah, yeah, agreed. And of course, you say intestines be an off breakdown.
Right.
I had that problem.
Yeah. Like rabbits.
Oh, Tulin, you are the best. You are the best boy. Need something faster.
So now, okay, we have the
spot the flight of Talus. Oh no, it's gonna be in the cave, isn't it? Right, that makes a lot of sense.
So, if you're a
goblin
like me, and you're just charging somebody, and you're trying to get them to get
a cool answer
out of them, like,
there we go. Bet you I've already beat this one as well. Sometimes,
right.
You never know.
One time I had like this really weird thing going on with my penis. It was like a, I thought I might have a fissure or something, you know, but it was probably hemorrhoid or something. So I took a picture of it, and I took it to the doctor. By the time I got to the doctor, it was healed up. But I wanted to show the picture. I don't know.
A hemorrhoid?
It was probably hemorrhoid, I guess. I don't know.
Yeah.
It was raw, it was crazy.
Yeah, I'm grateful for
The doctor did not want to see it. He didn't want to see my face.
Alright, that's enough.